You have to build a ladder there. From the inside.
It just teleports me to the... I mean, not particularly, but that was
a bit... expecting an animation.
So then... Oh, so I can tell it what to scan for? That's cool.
Yeah, you can save me a lot of titanium to fill up the scan for titanium.
I may scan for fragments.
Want... That is until you deplete the area.
Well, yeah, but...
That is until you can deplete the area.
Free camera. Oh, there's a fragment over there. So, scanner from upgrades. Oh. Oh. Right, it's nighttime, so we ran out of power. Oops. Oh well. I'm right next to the pod anyway.
Yeah, the cameras are really good if, if, yeah. Like, say, for example, you need to scout an area out before you go down. But they're only good for up to 100 meters.
I basically cook every fish other than bladderfish. Bladderfish are always wilder. I managed to pick, like, six different types of fish right now. Right, let's get started heading towards... Actually, where are the other coordinates? still infected, even though I used a medikit. I don't know how to deal with that. Yep.
Oh, you scanned yourself and got infected?
Anyway, so I don't know where the sixth pod is. Maybe I need to select it in... Beacon Manager? No, it doesn't even show the relative position. Camera 1 sees a fragment. Multiple, in fact. Wait, they can scan that thing as well? So yeah, I have no idea where the pod was the radiation is. Any suggestions? That doesn't matter pretty much.
It's on the surface floating.
Oh, so these cargo boxes I need to be able to open up before I can scan them for fragments, huh? Oh, from the...
No, some of them are just open.
Sea glide! What do we need for that? I mean, yeah, probably, but I still want to know what. Let's
a lot of stuff.
Sea glide. Battery, lubricant, and copper wire. Okay, I can probably just make that right now. this one probably. I left all the copper in the base. Does it take to make a fabricator table coral sample? That shouldn't be too hard to find.
This one shouldn't.
In fact, this one already found one. Right, and I can just make a fabricator in the base. That should be a lot more useful. Okay, so some of that copper, turn it into copper wire. Lubricant battery. Right, back to the pod. Grab more materials from it. All but the biggest creature leg. Yeah, that's good enough for now. Oh, that's the icon for a radio message. I thought it meant it was saving.
No, you just have to physically press escape to save.
Oh, so one of the stalkers has one of my cameras. Never mind, they have both of them. I find that strangely amusing. Yeah, probably.
Yeah, you should probably bring your cameras back.
Huh, cool.
You can also walk out and pick up your
camera.
Can't
they destroy the cameras, though?
They do damage them, yes.
That's good. At least.
But you can repair it with a repair
first
tool.
First of all, eggs. This locker is going to be all of my eggs. For now. Until they don't fit anymore. Because that's also bound to happen. Anyway, I need to make a battery. Then I need some titanium. Wait, I don't have titanium on hand. Well, that's easily fixed. That floating thing I left near the pod has like 3 salvage on it. Yeah, that thing. So I can just grab it from
the waterproof locker.
I am fairly glad that the stalkers didn't decide to also grab that, now that I think about
it. Oh, okay, that's fine.
Yeah,
I don't think they
mean, would be kind of a
be
problem. Anyway, and more importantly, sea glide.
Go fast.
What do you need for another wiring kit? One more piece of silver. That shouldn't be too bad. Okay, so first of all, let's make this will be metals. Let's make another wall locker. And place Pathfinder tool, fire extinguisher. Acid mushrooms, I guess. Let's see. First aid kits. That will do for now. It feels nice to have so much space. Right.
Yeah, like I said, eventually you'll just have so much space you don't know what to do with it.
Yeah, I don't think I can move the cameras while they are being, you know. I'm not sure how I'm going to. Oh, this one's got control back. It's also clipping through the ground, but details. Okay, how do I make the camera? Oh, like that.
Okay.
Oh. Bringing them back is going to be a problem. Like, those things love my cameras. I mean, I got it back out.
And you got a camera stuck into the ground. Right.
Yeah, I just drove right out of... Yeah.
If you drive into the... Yeah, yeah. Okay,
this
is gonna be
fun. The part where the cameras are being left. Oh, yeah, I mean, okay.
No, this
magnet
part that I'm dealing with
that's
now.
That's gonna be... No, there's one use for it. Scanner room branch upgrade.
Useless for now.
And scanner room HUD chip. Oh, that's... I need one of those.
Are you just driving the camera into the ground?
Given that I don't have any control over them right now. Maybe I can try to stab them. Of course, now that I'm getting close, I let it go for a moment. They are literally playing with
the
cameras like they were balls. One lets it go, another one grabs it.
Yeah, you can just literally walk up and...
Yeah, the fact that the Stalkers are playing with them is entirely irrelevant to that, right? Well, I picked up one of them. The other drone might be a bit more difficult. That's a lot of stalkers! No wonder they never let go of the camera. Right, so what do I do with the drone now? Do I just... Can I just place it in? No, probably not. I just have to let it go, don't I? Oh well. More importantly, lifeboat 17. Stranded near a cave system and under attack. Oh boy. Alright. I can do this now, can't I? It's definitely a lot faster. Well, there used to be people here. I think I had actually already grabbed the PD from here.
Yep.
No chest though, that I can see.
The one near the big hole.
The one near the big hole was like a sealed up box thing. But this one is somewhere near that, I think. Well, first I'm going to go back.
Should definitely take a peek down the hole, but not actually go down there.
Recover my oxygen. Doesn't help that it's, you know, really dark. Oh, there's another message. Oh, it was actually closer to the ship. Not like there's much else I can get from the ship right now. There was a sun shark. Oh well. This is definitely quite a bit faster. Hmm? Oh yeah, definitely.
Let you run away
okay,
too.
So how much does did I just get grabbed by a stalker? I guess
I really like the lore reason of why you don't get knives.
Because someone started killing
me. I really like the lore reason of why they don't give you guns.
Yeah. Hey, Sunbeam.
Yes.
This is... No, it's just another message.
Sunbeam? Wait, are they coming? Oh.
Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former. That only means you're overdue a whole lot.
They are quote-unquote talking to Aurora, trying to
what did it say?
Comfort them or something. I mean, the message could basically be reduced to, it's not all bad and we're on the way. Okay. So, still night time. Right, that's what I was gonna check. Miscellaneous, not interior modules. Bioreactor. Titanium. Oh yeah, I need more wiring kit. I should probably go search for more silver. You can't just grow silver, can you? I had to ask.
No, Rand, no.
Power restored. Okay. So... ¿Y este fabricator? Why is the fabricator on power? Oh, the scanner room is using a fault. I need to make another solar thing. How much did it cost? I don't think it was very much. 2 quarters to titanium, 1 copper, okay, that's not bad. That should be better. Hopefully. Yeah, power's rising steadily now. Sort of. I'll probably make a tiered solar panel once. You know. Once I have more quartz. I know, I should probably go grab more fish. Particularly leatherfish. Hopefully. Can I grab things while I have the sea glider open? Yes I can. Cool.
Yeah.
It's just a bit harder to aim at them because I move so quickly. Okay. What do you need to make? Quality of samples, that shouldn't be too bad. For now, cook. Okay. Ooh, hoopfish. I don't see the other one. Right, that should be enough to get my water back to where it needs to be. How do I repower things? Like, you know, tools.
Repower things?
Batteries. Okay.
Oh, you have to craft batteries.
First of all, water. Also, I usually have a few salt deposits, not there. There. So I should be able to now make some bleach. Cleaning wounds, huh? That sounds important. Anyway, disinfected weather, huh? How much does that give? Just 30, so... Okay, so it is a good idea to get disinfected weather if you can. Because it gives more and you get two at a time. Good, good, good to know. Let's throw those over there. Huh, I'm at 101 hunger. I thought the maximum was 100.
Yeah, I don't know.
Hmm.
It's weird. Overeating can do weird things.
Oh well. Well, while I'm here, grab one titanium, grab one copper. And let's make a radio on the base as well. Because why not have one handy, right?